Hi, my name is Torsten Zorn. I'm Tactical Downlink Lead on the Mars Science Laboratory, and I'm coming to you with your Curiosity rover report. Since November 10th, we've been tracking a very large dust storm on Mars with Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter, Curiosity, and Opportunity. Luckily, this dust storm has abated, and even if it didn't, it would have been fine for Curiosity. It's well within its design limitations. Recently, Curiosity was able to take a beautiful high-res image of herself using the MOLLE handheld imager. By putting together a sequence of very complex arm motions, we were able to take dozens of images and splice them together, creating a beautiful self-portrait. After several weeks of being stationary at the Rocknest site, we began driving again on Sol 100. This marked a significant milestone on the mission as we reached about a half a kilometer of total driving distance on the surface of Mars. Currently, the left front wheel is sitting on a rock that we've dubbed Bell Island. We plan to back up off that rock to bring the rock into the arms workspace, and we're going to do some contact science on it with APXS and MOLLE. After completing our science campaign at our current location, we're going to be moving to the east to a place called Point Lake. From here, we're going to be looking for a target to perform our first ever drill on Mars. This has been your Curiosity rover report. Check back for further updates.